Hello
and welcome back. This is part 5 and we shall choose the jobs for both Fear and Fran to begin with. Both Fear, he will be my knight, and later on he will be time battle mage, but I will begin with knight. So he will be my time buffer. And, I shall pick the Esper's. He gets these white magics as well. Bravery and faith. But he can't use robes, so his magicka will be very low. So, I will be using the tortoiseshell choker on him, which is an item. To let you use gil instead of MP. Yes, that's all fear. Yeah. And knight. Knight uses swords for most parts. And Fran, later in the game, she will be my main damage dealer. She will be almost always under Berserk stat. And at that time she will be using guns, but she will not be my machinist. She will be my Shikari, which has the second best guy gun variable. So she will be my Shikari and Ulan, actually. But, we begin with Shikari and try to get that dagger as soon as possible. She will be a great damage dealer even now. Are done here, so. But we need a Esper to go to them. And Balfour. Let's equip him with sword and the leather shield. Some heavy armor. Boost up his health. Yes. Thank you. Yeah. Now, Balthier will talk about gambits. I don't know why you can't skip the gambits tutorial. I am not really going to use normal
Insurgents,
attacks for now.
Most like they thought to take advantage of a lax watch at the palace while the fate's on. To feed the good consul a length of steel for his supper. I should think Vane used to such hospitality. Clever. He used himself as the bait to draw them near and then sent in the air brigade. A fine bloody banquet. I dare say I've soiled my cuffs. If a dungeon's waiting for us at the end of the night, it had best have a change of wardrobe.
Let's go up and heal off here with the same crystal. Frank can one hit this if you can. I think we went this way with one in the last episode. See what we can do with the gambits. Part leader. No. Nearest visible. I think. Yeah. Can I? Lowest HP. We have no. It's pretty useless. Shake lowest HP. Fran has cure. Yeah. It's pretty ridiculous that you can get this dagger this early. Leather bracelets. Use it then.
Ranks, bring her down.
Jump down. Hurry.
She's not alone.
Our ranks grow by the hour,
and our troubles with them.
Ugh.
this Imperial is kind of like butter.
You alright?
Thank you.
I'm Vaughn. And this is Balthier, and hey! What's your name?
Amalia.
Amalia, huh? Nice to meet you.
There were others with me.
I'm sorry.
No.
Huh?
Oh, now isn't that impressive?
Don't get any ideas. I said it's mine.
I'm afraid the jury's still out on that one.
You stole that?
Yeah.
Have you finished? When the guards don't report in, they'll come looking for us.
If they aren't already.
You should come with us. Better than being by yourself.
Very well.
What's wrong with her?
You have a lot to learn before we even get started on your thievery.
What's that mean?
Tell the princess you stole something from the palace.
The situation requires I accept such help as I find, though it be from thieves. I shall accompany you until we find my companions, no longer.
Let's think of her as a guest, then. Unlike Fran or myself, our guest probably won't be taking orders from anyone anytime soon, and she'll leave when she pleases. So we keep to our affairs and she to hers. I doubt we'll find her wanting in valor, being such an upstanding member of the insurgents.
Resistance.
Amalia joins the party.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Looks very much like Ash, though. Yeah, let's grab this chest first. High potion. Why not? In the sewers. Sharp dagger stuck in the stone floor. moment. For this boss. Same area, Vaughn hunted the rats.
Yeah. Stand where you are!
Now's not the time.
They think me some common thief.
Better than a common assassin.
These people have done nothing. Release them!
What are you doing?
Don't interrupt me. I'm thinking.
Wait!
Where'd you think
you were
going?
He didn't know what he was doing! You have to let him go! You have to!
Pinello! Sorry. That dinner will have to wait.
I told you.
That's enough!
Ugh.
Leave him alone!
Hold on to this for me, would you? Just until I bring Varn back.
On your feet, you, over here!
All right. Edgy, aren't we?
It's Paul Fear, my brother.
What does that philanderer think he's doing? I was to kill Balthier, not those addle-pated Imperials.